visions I saw.
In visions I saw a place that's called Calvary.
A place that's called Calvary.
And Jesus my Lord.
And Jesus my Lord, they're bleeding.
It is time now for the Road to Calvary broadcast with the Reverend Keith Tarbush. And now today's broadcast.
Where sinners are lost and ever made free.
And ever made free.
I'm going to be back on reroll again. I hope, pray you have a good week this week. Get myself away. Praise the Lord. Be the mouthpiece for me. I don't choose what scripts I'm going to read. I pray, Lord, show me to hear me first before you. Sometimes the Lord told me, preach, son. I tell him, I can't do that. We both preach what the Lord I want it hard to do. If you do that, you receive a blessing. He told me when the other man washed his feet. She told the Lord about her man to help me with the food. Lord tell her she do what she both do. Do the Lord work. Do what I'm going to do. I'll do my best. What Lord tell me what to say. If we do that, the Lord will bless you. At this time, I'm going to go to the Lord prayer. My Father, my Father, one more time, Lord Father. Thank you, Lord, for what day you give to us, Lord Father. Thank you, Lord, for help. May you give to us, Lord Father. May you do it with Lord Father. You're not me, Lord. In you, through me, Lord. May you pray. And what you say, my husband, may you know him, Lord Father. May be with them, Lord Father. You know what they need, Lord Father. And that, Lord Father, I want to be that faith for you, Lord. To teach this way. To take faith by you, Lord. My, because how you be saved. I do, but I pray this broadcast. When I get my saved anyway, when so you preach your word to that Lord Father. When I pray on the past, my Lord, and say, my, when they might stay, my Lord Father, rest them, when they bring your word, when they preach, but he didn't preach word. My, that's it, my. We go and pray, my cheat name, we will pray. At this time, I'm going to go back, bye-bye, for some.
Mm-hmm. 'Twas a life filled with aimless desperation, without hope, walked the shell of a man. Oh, but then a hand with a nailprint stretched out. A room filled with sad, ashen faces, without hope, death has wrapped them in gloom. Oh, but at the side of a
I make mistakes and often slip. I'm just flesh and bone, but I'll prove someday why I say that I'm of a special kind. When he was on the cross, I was on his mind. A look of love was on his face. Thorns were on his head. Blood was on his precious robe, and it stained it a crimson red. Though his eyes were on the crowd that day, he looked ahead in time. When he was on the cross, I was on his mind. He knew me. Yet he loved me. He whose glory made the heaven shine.
Teach us right from wrong. We need our old-fashioned seekers who pray all night long. We need some good gospel singing to help us go another mile. The church will triumph, oh, oh, and go home in a little while. It'll be worth it after all, child. It'll be worth it after all. After all of these trials, it'll be worth it after all, child. It'll be worth it after all. After all of this climbing, it'll be worth it after all. When you're down in the valley, prayer is all I can do. But the Lord sends deliverance and strengthens you. Now if you're up on the mountain and see me struggling along. Lift my name up to Jesus. Let's help each other make it home. It'll be worth it after all, child. It'll be worth it after all. After all of these trials, we'll hear Jesus call. It'll be worth it after all, child. It'll be worth it after all. After all. After all, after all of this climbing, it'll be worth it after all.
Thank you, Bob Black. What's up, son? You have paper? You be wrote it all one day. Whew. Whew. Mm. Like that song say, if you see me scub down here, don't put me down on the ground. Lift my name up in prayer. Lay me up. I hope that song, those songs be blessed to you today. I don't know what I'm going to do. Well, we'll take my time. You want to read with me? I'm going to be in St. Luke, St. Chapel. I'm going to start reading. St. Saint first. And she was a rare about 84 years, which departed not for the temple, but served God with fire. A prayer, night and day. Don't worry, try to do it. Try to fight and pray. Day and night. And she cut in that inch. Keep thinking likewise to the Lord. And spake on him to all them that look for redemption in limbs. But when they had before all things according to the law, their Lord, they returned to Galilee to their own city, Nazareth. And the child grew and waxed strong and spent. Don't worry, I did what God say. The Lord say me, I grew and met, be strong. The Lord, when he say me, he do same thing for you. Fear, wimp, and grace of God was upon him. Man in pain went to Jerusalem 8 years, and the feet of the pain up. And when he was 12 years old, they went up to Jerusalem at the sign of his face. And when they had fulfilled the day, had they returned, the child Jesus tied behind the stone limb and took a man new not on it. But they deported him to high being the cup when that day of judgment. Then they saw him and mourned that came forth we can. But when they found him not, they turned back again to learn, see him. And it came to pass that they, after 3 days, they found him in the temple, seeing the midst of the dark, both him then and at them Christ, and all that heard him were what they understand and asked. And when they saw him, they were made, and they must say to him, Son, why hast thou done that with us? Behold, thy father and I saw them saw it. I like that part right here. And he said to them, I hear that you sought me. When you not die, I must be bound my father's business. Know what I do right now. I'm on my father's business. They want people not to go that place called hell. I pray you. You don't want to go hell, people. You might say, my friend gonna be there. He might do it. He won't know it. Your friend and you will be screaming, get me out here. Then you'll be too late. I thank God. When the Lord on that cross, it won't think about me and you. It got us on his mind. Now what I try to tell you people, you are on my mind today. You not say we might need spirit test for the Lord. Don't look faith. He died with you all the time. It's been a long time ago. When I was in hospital, I thought, well, then I looked up. The Lord told me, not know yet. I got more work for you to do. That's what I try to do today. I bow about my front beats. I bow you. We need all be on front beats today. We never know when the Lord might come back. Or heaven don't know, but God knows. I do pray the Lord deep with your heart, then it's going to make you might say, Lord, don't send nobody hell. You're right, you don't. You send yourself to hell. God bless. I know my time by heart. I'll be praying for you. We should be praying for the earth. Lead it by earth in prayer. I know I need. I know you do too. God bless. To meet me again next week. God bless.
You have just heard the Road to Calvary broadcast with the Reverend Keith Tarbush. If you'd like to send correspondence, you can send all correspondence to Reverend Keith Tarbush, 4363 Lakewood Village Drive, Apartment B1, Cedar Bluff, Alabama, 35959. That's 4363 Lakewood Village Drive, Apartment B1, Cedar Bluff, Alabama, 35959. Or you may call 706-766-6926, 706-766-6926. And make sure you listen next time for the Road to Calvary broadcast with the Reverend Keith Tarbush.